What's up, dudes, and welcome back to another Skylanders Adventure Time. Today, we are doing the favorite Spyro second episode. First of all, it is life. We like it. Kind of like the face of life. It's like nature of life. It's like that. But if you're here on the second track, on the first episode, but here's some smash. The sound can smash stuff. Pretty cool. It's all category. But you can smash things. You can roll out with big giant acorns. Acorns, I would say. And like spiny thing. And you also roll out these. The acorn is small and it has the big, like, nut things. Big rocks or something. And you also push around. And things. And you can. You can smash this house. This guy right here. This guy, he's a little guy, that's fine. Some sort of a. And he can shoot like little star fruit things. Like, you can do like that. And you can like back his tail and like this vine, like, I don't know, something like that. I can't remember the fruit, but squashes, that's what I see. Vine squashes him down until he blows up. And you can like spin around and dig in the little thing and lift and then pop back out with all these giant watermelons around. And if you hit them, then they go flying and blow the damage, so it's pretty cool. And he's one of the better spirits, I understand. This guy is very similar. He's very similar to Flame Slinger, who will review in Fire Review, but that don't know. I don't actually remember if I said his name, but because I actually ordered the Fire Review. There's actually a minute with me, but so I don't actually remember if his name, but it's the same thing. I don't know his name is Flame Slinger. This guy's very similar to him. He can shoot, and he can also do a barrage up in the air. And I'm pretty sure his other move is to like surround himself in kind of like Kendall's watermelon, except they don't go out. It's sort of like a kind of push, but I think something like that. And then finally, first Skylander I ever got. Stealth. She's wicked with her knife, bloody teeth, fang things. She's extremely fast. Very small, and she has these invisible, again, when you're playing more, she has these invisible knives, and when she sets his nails through it, so it's pretty epic. But, say she can slice you up, she can actually turn invisible, and you can only see her nice eyes, but nobody else can see her except for you. It's pretty cool. And then you can also do a simple front flip, and when she does a front flip, the knives that are above her, like, stand around her and damage things. So that's pretty much all I think. So I think that will actually be the last Skylanders review I'm gonna do. So I hope you enjoyed the series. All the reviews are gonna be in playlist, I think. So for the final time of this series, my name's been Jigglebus, and I'll see you on the next one. Peace.